showcase series. We had a great concert last night. See if some faces from last night are getting here tonight. We had three concert bands on last night. It was fantastic. So this is our favourite part of our job, and I'm sure it's one of the favourite things for all of our students too. We have around 1,425 students in learning instruments in schools, including voice, around the Northern Territory, and we're in every school from here to Berry Springs, and in Alice Springs, and in Katherine, and in Illinois. And that number's growing by about 100 every year, so the beat doesn't stop. I mean, the beat is on the beat, but the beat of our instruments. So the kids are taking up in droves, it's fantastic. But the after-school ensembles, of which you've all got somebody in your house who's in one of those, I guess, that's 300 students as well. That sounds like an approximate number. That's the actual exact number, 300. It's a big program. And we've got a concert tonight of percussion ensemble, guitar ensemble, and choir and vocal ensemble. So we've got rhythmico, string theory, synchronicity, and piano. We're going to kick off with rhythmico. They're led by a teacher, Greg Jensen.
Fantastic. This is Rubico, and so we meet on Thursdays at 3:30 until 4:30 at the music school. And we enjoy playing tuned and untuned percussion. And this is the element that we're about to see of the untuned percussion. So as you can see in front of you, we all have some buckets made of plastic buckets, and we've got some drumsticks, and we've got some music. Now this music that we're about to play for you on the buckets is, we're not really used to the name of the tune, are we? It's more or less of the bucket drum that we've been working on, but it's actually called something. It's called Rhythm Rocket. So, without further ado, we are going to hear Rubico playing buckets, Rhythm Rocket. Thank you. they need to be through level two syllabus, but they're more than welcome to come and join us playing percussion every Thursday at 3:30 or 4:30. So we're going to take a bit of a changeover, and then we're going